Hi friends, I'm Purva and today we will discuss the following question. Choose the correct answer. And the question is, the probability of obtaining an even prime number on each die when a pair of dice is rolled is A 0, B 1 upon 3, C 1 upon 12, D 1 upon 36. Let us begin with the solution now. Now we know that when a die is rolled once, total number of possible outcomes are 6. That is any of the numbers from 1 to 6. So when a pair of dice is rolled, total number of possible outcomes will be 6 into 6, that is 36. So the total number of outcomes when a pair of dice is rolled is 6 into 6, which is equal to 36. Now we have to find the probability of obtaining an even prime number on each die . Now, out of the numbers 1 to 6, there is only one even prime number, that is 2. So, an even prime number on each die will be 2, 2. Now, we know that there is only one even prime number. That is 2. So the only possible outcome of obtaining an even prime number on each die is 2, 2. Thus, the probability of obtaining an even prime number on each die is equal to 1 upon 36, because there is only one outcome out of the 36 outcomes which satisfies this condition, which is our option D. So the correct answer is D. Thus we write our answer as D. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.